Oh, yummy. She's looking at the Snow White book, kicking her legs, laying on my belly and in between my boobs. Oakley likes her. No, Oakley, no, that doesn't. She doesn't like it when you lick her feet. She's not like Birdie. Oakley doesn't like it because she takes the attention away. Oakley. Give me a holler and we'll lay there. Okay. Bye. Are you filming? The fact that it's working? I can't tell if she's looking at you or it.
Yep.
After the house was clean, Snow White made a big kettle of soup. She put all sorts of good things in it. Soon the soup was bubbling on the hearth. Snow White went up the stairs to the loft, where 7 little beds stood in a row. The beds looked soft and inviting. Snow White yawned. "I'm so tired," she said. "I think I'll take a nap." She stretched out across 3 of the beds and closed her eyes. In no time, she was fast asleep. While she slept, the sun went down. The woods grew dark, and 7 little men came marching toward the cottage. The little men were the 7 dwarfs who lived in the cottage. They had been working all day in their diamond mine, and now they were tired and hungry.